Okay, hello. My name is David Lampard. I'm curator of natural history here in the museum. So I'm responsible for the geology collections and the invertebrate collections. So it's rocks, fossils, minerals, snails, butterflies, and that sort of thing. So we're doing this as part of our Object of the Month series. So I thought I'd have a geological object of the month. And this is a structure called the chela, which is part of the mouth of an extinct Devonian crustacean called Pterygotus anglicus, which belongs to something called the Eurypterids, and they're commonly called sea scorpions. So as crustaceans, they're distantly related to lobsters, crabs, and that sort of one things, but they actually became extinct at the end of the Devonian period. So this was excavated or dug up from Balrodri Den here in Dundee, near Invergowrie, and it's a site that has produced a lot of important Devonian fossils, both of fish and Eurypterids. So as you can see, unlike the sort of pincers of a modern day crab or lobsters, these ones have got serious teeth at the end of it, and from other structures of the animal, because this is only, if you like, one segment of a much larger beast. They were actively swimming, and we think these were some of the top predators of their day. And we don't think it's a coincidence that a lot of the fish, primitive that they are, that were found at that time period, have got armour plating on them. This fossil has appeared in the scientific literature, and there are drawings of it in various papers. One of the most important is actually the first monograph of the British Geological Survey. So I think it's monograph one on Pterygotus, and that was written by Thomas Henry Huxley and John William Salter. And Salter was one of the first geologists working for the survey, and Henry Huxley was better known as Charles Darwin's champion in the debate on the theory of evolution. It's quite scientifically important. And we have a, if you like, historic paper trail of people that have written about it and where it appears in the literature. So I thought that might be an interesting thing to show to people.